Stole this house back from you? Memory problems are common at your age.
I remember that you're a jackass, so I think I'm doing okay. I'm just here because Tony procured some plants for me.
What? You know, Tony doesn't work here on Tuesdays anymore, so you and your paid companion can leave.
He's not an escort, you moron.
No, at least not a paid one. I should pay you to spend time together. Which I now realize sounds like the plot to Pretty Woman, so forget that. Hey, Blake. It's Dex Dexter.
Oh, Farnsworth. Yes, it has been a while. His father was on the board at CA back when my father was running things.
Nice to meet you. And well done, Alexis.
Is something wrong with your wife, Blake? More than usual, I mean.
You know, I think she was being polite.
You're probably not used to it. Wait. I know. You finally had that surgery. The one where the doctor removes the stick from your ass.
Oh, do you want my doctor's info? He's a miracle worker. Although it may take more than that to help you.
Okay, well, this has been fun. I'm sure that you can find your way out.
Oh, I will.